Let's make some deep-fried sea bass.
Sea bass? Seasoned with salt, pepper, onion, garlic, powder, paprika, rosemary, and thyme. Mix it up. Buttermilk. Pickle juice. Go ahead and coat the fish in some seasoned potato starch. Deep fry at 350 degrees Fahrenheit until golden brown, fully cooked and crispy.
Serve with a side of fries and enjoy.